Ratko Mladic, the former Bosnian Serb military commander, has failed to have charges thrown out halfway through his trial at The Hague. The tribunal said there was enough evidence to justify the accusations of genocide, crimes against humanity and war crimes. They relate to ethnic cleansing and the massacre of 8,000 Muslims at Srebrenica.